What in the world?
Blessed are the eyes that with devotion see my tormented heart. Let the ones who are joyful in affliction and fasting come to me, for they are pleasant penance. Six sting pains lance my flowery breast. Take the first one and purge one of the six worthy stains of the soul.
I just happened. I'm not sure what just happened, but that just happened. Oh, shit, that's horrid. Is coming out the fucking pipe. God, I did it again! The water slowing himself. Oh, fuck.
Wait,
that door?
Come on, boy.
Aw, damn. Talk to that person. One way, never know.
That's it. I'll help. You were asked for a new plan?
Yeah. Nice trap. God damn it. Glad he didn't respond while I was standing on this fucking grave.
Yeah.
The bell ringer.
Son of a
gun. What the hell's you? Oh, damn. I ain't fucking paying attention. Or is it fire? No, it was a pool like snot. Splash.
Theological explanation.
Shield bearing. Another empty bile vessel. But where can I use them? up there. Mercy dreams. Right about the key.
What I am offering you here, may my. What I am offering, may my.
15. Ah, grants some protection against toxins. that's fucking back here. Yes and no. Madam is discussing. Pisiform of Hernandez the Explorer. Victor Hernandez was chosen to lead an expedition meant to civilize barbaric tribes. He was sentenced for heresy, which just that Custodia was the most uncivilized of all known places. Thank you. Getting my other two vials. I got four of them. But if Sony let me use two, that was. I can't equip them. Oh, it's dead. Is it though? Really? makes sense.
That's right.
Yeah. Albero here. I do want to go back to Albero, actually. I did before I spent all that money. So I need to know. Get down there, though. I don't need to get down there. That's weird.
Is that weird? Right,
oh, yeah.
What?
Text. What? Text from lady who stabbed herself, who was all stabbed up.
Mm-hmm.
Families, village, and even by other lepers, fierce only found solace in the echo that his voice returned to him into refuge in the tunnels of his spirit system. Toxin room right here, right? Yeah, you say you're supposed to help defend from toxins, bro. Oh, no, it's not defending me from the toxins. That sucks.
No, that's not the way.
That sucks. You ever had a prayer bead that lied to you? What kind of bullshit is that? It can grant some protection against toxins. But the ones that fall on them, assuming, they're definitely the ones that fucking rain it down on me. Sucks. I need to go back in there and get my fragment back. It's literally killing me to be in there. If I had more fucking health vials, maybe. Understand? Maybe it's another section I gotta get to unlock the use of those or something.
What is it called? Section?
Or, like, nah. These are toxins when they're talking about ones that can easily avoid somebody. Maybe it helped me with that one part with the ladder, I guess. The two ladders.
Oh, yeah.
And the dripping. Dripping. Yes.
House was great.
What was?
So the Hama House was great.
It's awesome. That's awesome.
At least they only take one home.
You know it's about explode. That shit either. It's a bullshit bead. It was over there where I died. That's where the ladders were. Right. Oh, come on. I guess so. Ladder time. Oh, come on! Wow! Wouldn't play it like that. The bell ringer responds. I really want that. Oh man, I want on that side so bad. Mountains of the endless dusk. Mercy Dreams, I was way over there. Somewhere. I've actually done a lot. Almost a lot of nothing. A lot of this. Well, let me see. They might ask you to be writing at the beginning of the toxins. Oh, it's a debuff in the toxins. Never mind. Lost for them. Get it.
What temperature do you feel like in unison?
It's a pattern.
Tabernacle.
Is that what that is? Tabernacle.
You store the extra host in there sometimes. So the fact that it's where you store the body of Jesus.
That's what it was
called. The baby.
That's disturbing. Thank you. Yes.
To make it.
That's dope. Ah. Oh man, get out of this. And cat lover, bitten, saved countless lives, human and others, here saving those who show nourish their livelihood in time zone. And healed herself, though. Definitely unlocking some stuff. That's wonderful. That's wonderful. All right, let's go back to where we were. We're at a mission. To reclaim what was once ours. I would like to have a what's-his-name nearby before I do something like that. Like a save spot, checkpoint type deal. I do got 4 vials though, so I am a little more confident than usual, but on the first attempt, I don't know what's going on here. What's in that room, man? Countrymen, Persian type roots without distinction between rich or poor, and always alone. The day he dragged himself to a barrel on the brink of death, no one took pity on him. Matt not available. We're going bad back now, just for a second. It's a couple of us. Whoa. Hey. See, that's what I'm talking about. Okay. We can work with this. We can work with this. Let's accomplish something today. Hey, good night. Oh, goodness gracious. So at least if I die, I'll come back here. Instead of all the way back over there. Okay. Let's go. 2 things to witness here. Sheesh. Alright. See what you got for me.
This lowly servant greets you, O penitent one. Welcome to the ossuary of all those who will be eternally remembered. My duty is none other than to provide shelter to each and every one of these skeletal remains that linger under these intangible veils of dust. It matters little how many years or centuries have passed. The bones speak to us through their creaking and grinding, and through their silence. But these remains need one another in order to reveal the truth they still guard within. Only together, in intimate brotherhood, will they achieve eternal rest. For this, they beg that you help them. Bring them before me, and in this way, we will uncover the truth that they have silenced.
The remains are...
Thank you for your help, O virtuous penitent one. Bring the bones before me, and we will uncover the truth that they keep silent.
Ah, okay, that's gonna open once I get all the remains. Interesting. Okay. But we know this one down here. It's a little bit more, how should we say? Ominous. Oh my God. Oh my God.
Two faces greet you, penitent one. My name is Nacimiento. Look at my chest, upon which an ancient visage grows older and older. A face that does not speak, that does not think, while mine becomes younger. Such that I now look like a child. Such a terrible sentence is this, that I do not understand its purpose. No matter how much I reflect on the sin that I may have committed to deserve it. The grace of the miracle is present even in those who are punished. Perhaps I might reduce the magnitude of this sentence by helping you. Bring me the quicksilver, which is capable of flourishing under our feet in any place at the whim of the grievous one, and I will mix it with the bile from your flasks, thereby enhancing its gift.
I need tears of atonement.
Bring me the quicksilver.
I need 1,000 tears. I'm glad I didn't just start holding off from the slice now. I possibly could turn bad, I guess. That's what I'm doing. That sucks.
leading the pack.
That's pretty awesome. Instant death. Whoa! He came busting through the fucking wall, dog. He's been nasty for that anyway. Whoa, what? Really, dog? Just out of nowhere, just gonna come get it? No name, no power bar, no nothing, just fight time. Ready, set, fight! Perpetuity's protection. Did it zoom in? No available offerings. Ribbon of crimson cloth, carefully rolled and still scented with ancient oils. Members of the Anointed Legion wrapped their bodies in these soft ribbons anointed with protective oils, which contrasted with their otherwise heavy armor. The determination of his former warrior offers protection against lightning attacks. Okay. So, that on. Sounds cool. Where am I?
Oh, penitent one, we traverse strange roads under the same firmament, with nigh other trade, nigh other name. My name is Redentor, barefoot pilgrim of the Order of the Genuflectors. Prithee, taketh nigh affront in my not looking at thy visage, for we at each moment lean forth so as not to divert our eyes from the path. Such is our old precept. We are for Hondo, a great buried bell, erected upside down so that its ringing would make the earth tremble and reach distant lands. Now Hondo resoundeth in a deep triune moan that traveleth in echoes through its broad spiraling circles. My feet wish to cross to the other side of this ancient valley, to move on to the next destination. Oh, my sins! Who could help me?